minutes long, so you can probably just let her play.
Okay. I have to turn it up a bit more.
Yeah, the owner is.
Part of the reason they are standing here today. Coleman and Erin wish to honor each of you Thank you for being here on this special day.
Erin, you are my world. You strive to be a better person and support me unconditionally, whatever. You stole my heart and now yours is forever. I promise to love you with all of my heart, to always be honest and true to you. I struggle to start now. I promise to all your most different stories, children to try on and hear some reason, and everyone is that upset. But do I want to support the world, do my best to experience new things, start a family, and create a lifetime of memories together. I will be prepared for the sorrow and celebration with all the souls. I will walk beside you and turn to my head and trust you forever.
Erin, repeat after me. I call upon those persons present.
Those persons present.
To witness.
That I, Erin.
Take D. Coleman. To be my lawful wedded husband.
Coleman, from this moment forward, I take you as my best friend for life. In you, I have found the most amazing man. You are so supportive of me, care about me so deeply, and you make me laugh every single day. You are and always will be the love of my life. Today, I take you as my partner in life. I promise to support you every day and to challenge you to live each day to the fullest. When life becomes difficult for us, I promise to always stand by your side and tackle it together. I take you as you are. I promise to support your eating habits and never make your tongue change. When our opinions may differ, I promise to respect you always and love you even more because you are unique. But most of all, I promise to choose you every day. Together we are better than we could ever be apart. I'm so excited to share my life with you. You will always be the best head of my day.
Erin, here is my hand to hold.
Here is my hand. and to hold.
To unite us for life.
Unite us for life.
So that I will grow old.
So that I will grow old.
I give you this ring. As a token of my love.
Token of my love.
And commitment. To live with you in marriage.
Live with you in marriage.
From this day forward.
This day forward.
Today my best friend.
Today my best friend.
Becomes my wife. Coleman, here is my hand to hold.
Coleman, here is my hand to hold.
To unite us for life.
To unite us for life.
So that I will grow older.
So that I will grow older.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
And commitment.
And commitment.
To live with you in marriage.
To live with you in marriage.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Today my best friend.
Today my best friend.
Becomes my cousin.
Becomes my cousin.
Today, Coleman and Erin, you are making a commitment to one another. As you each take your stand, the separate containers represent your lives to this moment, individual and unique. As you combine your stands together, your lives also join together as one. I invite you to join in.
Thank you.
Lighting has changed. Standing up is top of the
There we go.
I was waiting for him to do that when you
did. I did, yeah. Amazingly.
I would call it a suit.
You think it's cool.
Here, if somebody wants to really load me up, I can take a picture.
Good second. Guys, we're going to go up to the shade up here and we're going to get a group picture. Fauna's going to take a group picture.
Jesse, they're going to get a group picture.
Yeah.
Right here, right now.
Oh, you can leave. Yeah, right now. You can set those down, buddy. No sweat.
Yeah, the geese were quiet.
Yeah, we'll go get our.
I'll get that back. Come here.
Follow me up to the shade, guys.
I like that you were ready to strap up, though, for the boys.
Yeah, you gonna help fold them up? Come in. Let's go.
Just go barefoot. No one will judge you.
Nobody will judge you, Kayla. We don't want to break your foot.
Yeah.
Come on.
No, leave it.
Olivia,
come on.
Olivia, funny.
Where's the bunny?
Where are you waving to? Come on.
Oh, God. Oh.